What's going on, everybody? It's your boy CKL here, and today we're going to react to Grammy Party by Dababy. It's been a minute since Dababy's dropped. He's been dropping a lot of like single stuff here and there, but for the most part, it's been a minute since he's dropped. So he dropped this song called Grammy Party. I didn't really see nothing about it, so we're just going to get straight into this and see what Dababy's got. So and this is our first Dababy reaction on the channel too, so this will be pretty interesting. So here we go. Grammy Party by Dababy.
I seen Baby posted at the Grammy Party with a stick. Yeah. Let's go, nigga.
Okay.
Huh.
That ain't the baby, that's my baby.
I seen Baby posted at the Grammy Party with a stick. I got too much bread to do the talking, get you. I got too much bread to do the talking, get you hit. And I can't tell her everything about me. I'm a pimp. I step out business. She gon' respect my pimp. Yeah. You know I don't care about feelings. Yeah. You know I care about me.
Let's go.
You know she want me to fuck her for free. She don't even let y'all niggas. I tell them, you niggas there to come catch up with me. Soon as they catch y'all niggas. Yeah. Pull up and how about that thing on the car to the side?
Bro, Dababy's music videos are something else, man. I tell ya. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I don't think really Dababy cares, honestly. I feel like when he raps, he just doing it for the fun of it, man. Like, he does this stuff for the fun of it. And you can tell he's having fun. Like, every music video is just... He's always doing something crazy in his music videos. But, like, hey, this right here, he's got his kids vibing it, hey, and everything, man. Like, he just having fun with it.
Yeah, and land on them, look how I drive. I'm in the paint on them, little niggas small. I'm having weight on them, get up and ball. Ain't finna wait on your bands of dogs. She let me spank on them. Ain't finna wait time with none of you niggas. I crank up that Rose Royce and go to the bank on them. Come get my key. I'm in the back with it. I'm on tequila. Don't know the name on them. Got you get fucked. I had a hangover, about to go buy my BM, the new Range Rover. These niggas weak. I'm in the way on them, ain't in the streets. Ain't got no stain on them. I ain't gon' never believe it. She love me until she go tattoo my motherfucking name on them. Bitch, I'm a dog. I'm in the cage on them. I set it off. Ain't finna play on them. We let it out. Fucking lay on them. She wanna go one more time. I'm okay with it. These niggas carry their gun every night. And then I am not one of them, I am gonna stay with it. These niggas touch me, I bet you that magazine inside the church. I had one of they facing it, bitch, I'm a dog. I seen Baby posted at the Grammy Party with a stick. I got too much bread to do the talking, get you. I got too much bread to do the talking, get you hit.
Bro, the chorus goes hard, man. I will say, I do like the chorus. But let me say this. A lot of people trying to say the baby fell off and stuff. Like, I still think he's there, but he's like right under the mark where everybody's trying to say he fell off and stuff. I don't think the song's that bad. I don't think it's bad at all. But I will say this, though. If he wants to make a supposed comeback, right, even though this man done drop like Shake Some, and Shake Some done pretty good, this is not the type of song he needs to drop. He's going to have to drop something better in order if he wants to want people to say he's still irrelevant or whatever. But honestly, Dababy probably don't care. I wouldn't either. I mean, he's racking in money, millions every day, man, so it don't even matter. Honestly, who knows how much he's making, but just this video alone, I'm sure he's making something off of it. But it's not a bad song, man. Like, anybody says this is trash, then nah, man. Like, it's because this is okay. This ain't something I'm gonna listen to every day, or better yet, this ain't gonna be something I listen to probably every other day. But it's not a bad song. I mean, if I eventually come back on it, I'd listen to it. Like, it's not too bad, you know. So I basically know how this is going to end because I feel like this is just going to be the rest of the chorus. The chorus is fire, by the way. That's probably my favorite part. But we're going to listen to the rest of this and, yeah.
And I can't tell her everything about me. I'm a pimp. I step out business. Yeah. She going to respect my pimp. Yeah. You know I don't care about feelings. You know I care about me. Let's go. You know she want me to fuck for free. She don't even let y'all niggas. Nope. I tell them, you niggas there to come catch up with me. As soon as they catch y'all niggas. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Bitch.
It's not bad. It's okay. Nothing crazy, but it's not a horrible song. You feel me? Like, it's not that bad. I feel like last time Dababy really did drop something that caught my attention was Shake Something, and then a song he had with Offset. Those two songs really caught my attention when those dropped. Then the last EP he dropped, it was okay. I didn't mind No Fence. I feel like this is just something small that he's just going to give us before he drops something else again. I kind of wanted to drop an album. Everybody said the last album wasn't it, but to me, eh. You know, it wasn't an album. I felt like it was horrible, but I felt like it definitely wasn't the baby we was used to. This song right here wasn't bad though. I have nothing against the song. I think it's actually it's definitely something you could vibe to, you know. So hey, Dababy, keep doing your thing, man. You've came a long way, whether people want to admit it or not. And hey, we're ready to see what you got next. So thank you guys so much for watching, and peace.